Okay. Alright. I'm not much of a public speaker. I haven't prepared any special words for this event. But what I say comes from my heart. My daughter has been one of the most wonderful and beautiful persons I know. Although sometimes we can get at it. She is... We know each other. We talk to each other every day. We know what we're thinking. I can say one thing. She knows what I'm thinking and we laugh. There's no other words I can say about my daughter that any other father can say as far as having a beautiful person for a daughter.
Amen.
All I want to say is I love you very much, Joe, and you've made us very, very happy on a special day. And I know the two of you have been very happy because he's a sweet.
That's all I'm
going
to say. Hey, and the booth, I have to add this. I approve 100% of her marriage and Steve. He's a terrific guy, and we are very thrilled and happy to have him.
Each other and in the evening that we just experienced. And thanks for inviting us even though we are hardly related. Bye-bye.
Congratulations.
Okay. Hello, Steve.
I want to tell Steve and Cheryl that I love them very much and I want them to be very, very happy and I'm sure they will be. They're lovely, lovely people.
Cheryl and Steve, Grandma Liz, I love you so much. This is the most beautiful day of my life and your life too. Many, many happy years together. I love you dearly. Bye.
Hello Steve, how are you? Best of luck to you and Cheryl. If you finally get to talk, I thought you're really going to hold out at least 34, 35, 36. But I guess you didn't have it in you. Anyway, good luck both of you.
We're on, we're live. Cheryl and Steve, you guys did a great job up there. You didn't spill the wine. You broke the glass. Your hands weren't shaking too much. Many, many years of happiness and health and joy.
Mazel tov.
Okay. Well, Steve, as your uncle and godfather, now... Well, Steve, as your uncle and godfather, and now Cheryl's godfather-in-law, I have some sage advice to offer. My advice comes from life experience, including years of observing the institution of marriage of others, 27 years of living in the institution. I've also heard this advice given to newlyweds before, and the last time I checked, they were still married. My advice to you is lie, cheat, and steal. Lie together at the end of each day and count on one another as a safe place to fall. Cheat an early death by keeping in good physical health and by always taking care of one another. And steal time for yourselves as a couple in the middle of life's chaos. Make this couple time a priority above all else. Learn to say no to the rest of the world and yes to one another. May you both have a long life filled with lying, cheating, and stealing. All our best to Cheryl and Steve. And have a great night.
St. Paul Band. Give the band a big round of applause, everybody. Yeah! I'm gonna slow it down for you, my special request. Stephen, the police come to the center of the dance floor for a very, very special dance with his mom. Come on, everybody, give them a big round of applause. Right now, try to remember where you were when there's music like this came.